Cut.
Yeah.
Yes.
One, two.
Hey, what's up?
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Yohai Cohen. I'm from Israel. I was born to a Moroccan parents who came from Morocco to Israel in the 60s. I'm playing the instrument called the oud, and I'm singing Moroccan traditional music in Hebrew and in Arabic. I've been living in Australia for the last 6 years, and I've been like meeting these guys and the band we just played with in the last year. We started to play music, and it's really amazing collaboration between jazz, classical music, and a few other things and what I do. Playing this music, it's like in my heart. I grew up with this music, and this is my roots. And yeah, it's very important for me to just keep it. So wherever I am in the world, traveling or living, as I've been living here for a few years, it's just like the best thing I can do. It's a bit of a coming back home thing for sure. Yeah. And of course, like giving the space and the saying to all the other members of the band to, you know, bring their self into the music. So the first song we played was Hon to Hon, which is a song from the Slichot. Slichot is this period of time every year before the beginning of the Jewish New Year. We basically ask God for forgiveness. And this is one of the songs we played in Hebrew. The second song we played was by Mohamed El Fouitah, which was composer and singer, songwriter from Morocco in the 60s, 70s, 80s. And it's a love song. Well, music, it's language that like every musician can just understand. Basically, if they're open for it. The musicians that, you know, that were here, Simon Starr, Nick Martin, Gideon Price, and Alex Borker, each one of them are an incredible musician. We've had a long process getting into it, but as you heard, it sounds like really good and together, and we're always getting better and better. I want to say thanks, you know, to them for coming here today and playing an amazing music and create this music together with me.